Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to make a simple mini UPS for your Wi-Fi router or modem. This can also be used as a power bank to charge the smartphone. Before moving to make the project, let's see the working principle of the circuit. The 18650 battery is charged by a TP4056 module. The protection IC in TP4056 module prevents the battery from overcharging or over-discharging. The output of the 18650 battery is connected to two boost converters, one for the Wi-Fi router, another one for smartphone charging USB port. The first boost converter is SX1308 module. The output voltage can be set by trimming the trim port. The output of the boost converter SX1308 is connected to a DC jack through a SPST switch. Guys, without any further delay, let's move to make the project. These are the parts used for making the mini UPS. First, I remove the two status LED from the TP4056 module. Then I solder two 5mm LED for indicating the charging status. After soldering the two LEDs, you have to connect the battery holder to the TP4056. The battery positive terminal is connected to B+ and negative terminal is connected to B-. Now connect the SX1308 boost converter to the TP4056. The VIN terminal is connected to out plus and ground is connected to out minus of the TP4056 module. Similarly, connect the USB boost converter to the TP4056 output terminal. Connect a red wire to the positive terminal and a black wire to the negative terminal of DC jack. The smaller leg of the DC jack is positive terminal. Now solder a red wire to the SPST switch. I have designed an enclosure for this mini UPS by using Autodesk Fusion 360. Then I print the enclosure by using my Creality CR10S 3D printer. You can download the .stl files from Thingiverse. The link is given in video description. Then I installed all the components to their respective slots. After installing all the components, I have connected the DC jack to the V output terminal of the SX1308 module through a SPST switch. I have removed the red LED from the USB boost converter as it is drawing unnecessary power from the battery. At last, I have made a DC adapter cable to connect the output from the mini UPS to the Wi-Fi router. set the output voltage to 12 volt by adjusting the potentiometer. You can charge the battery by using a micro USB cable. The project document is also available on my Instructable page. You can find the link on my video description. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed my video. If you like this video, don't forget to share it. Please hit the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. For more DIY video like this, please subscribe my YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.